Hi friends. So anyone with chronic illness knows that managing it takes its emotional toll. And that's what I write about this week because it's both Mental Health Awareness Month and Arthritis Awareness Month in May. And both of those issues are important to me. I hope you'll read and share. Thanks.